Hello, Dave. Congratulations with the victory over Raymond van Barneveld, national hero over here. What do you tell us about the match?
Yeah, I thought it went well at the end. The beginning was very, very poor from both of us, not just me. I think we just like give each other too much respect. I think we were talking in the practice game, but it's one of them, isn't it? You've just got to carry on and you've got to keep fighting, and that's what I did. And at the end of the game, got up the line.
You were chasing him all match till 7-0. After that, you got a break. And was it a deciding moment for you for the match?
Yeah, to be fair, I went 3-2 up in the break, then I went 6-4 down in the second break. But I always thought that I wasn't playing at my best. And if I can start hitting the scores, I'll probably outscore him. And probably if it's the doubles, I'll win. And that's what happened.
So you're very glad a little bit more victory, but tonight, another Dutchman.
Yep,
another Dutchman. Danny Noppert.
Yep, Danny Noppert. Like I said in the last interview, I've played down a few times. I don't think I beat him, so hopefully tonight against his own crowd, I can do the job.
If you could have beat him, you'd probably face Michael.
Yep.
That would be a tremendous win.
Yep.
If you got so far, you will beat three Dutchmen.
Yeah, we beat Michael, but like, I'm not going to play Michael yet. I'm going to keep my head on and keep focus. Yeah, I'm going to keep focus on Danny Noppert. I'm going to go from there and see what goes on.
What are your feelings for tonight for Danny?
You know what? After that game, no, but every game's different, so we can just go back, have some food and relax for a couple of hours, and then we'll see what happens on the night.
Right. We wish you a good luck tonight, and maybe see you.
Thank you. Cheers.